hours after leaving China, stunning thing that happened to Trump in Forbidden City exposed. President Donald Trump is currently in the midst of a 12-day overseas trip throughout Asia, which will see him visit 5 different nations. The president stopped in China for the 3rd leg of his journey, where he was given the immense honor of dining in the Forbidden City, something no other U.S. president had ever done. Hours after leaving China en route to Vietnam for the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit in Da Nang, the stunning thing which happened to Trump inside the Forbidden City was exposed. On Wednesday, President Trump and First Lady Melania landed in China after already making stops in Japan and South Korea. Trump received an honor in Beijing not granted to any U.S. president since the founding of the People's Republic of China, official dinner inside the Forbidden City, CNN reported at the time. When President Trump and his wife Melania landed in the Chinese capital Wednesday, they joined President Xi Jinping and his wife, Deng Liyuan, for a tour of the Forbidden City, the historic palace that housed Chinese emperors and their families for almost 500 years, the outlet added before discussing the anticipated plans at the time. By all accounts, Trump's trip to China was a resounding success, starting with his dinner inside the Forbidden City. The president revealed that this dinner was even more of a success than initially anticipated, which speaks volumes about the budding relationship between China and the U.S. According to remarks made by Trump during a bilateral meeting in Beijing, his dinner inside the Forbidden City was originally supposed to be brief, given his demanding schedule during the overseas trip. However, he and Melania ended up hitting it off so well with President Xi Jinping and his wife that the couples spent an entire 2 hours together enjoying their meal. It goes without saying that Barack and Michelle Obama were never invited to dine with Chinese President Xi Jinping and his wife inside the Forbidden City, let alone spend hours with them discussing important foreign policy. Unfortunately, Obama was the laughingstock of the foreign world, thanks to his weakness on everything from our nuclear weapons program to our trade policy, something which China took full advantage of. Meanwhile, President Donald Trump has already established himself as a major player in world politics just 1 year after being elected. Fortunately, America is now back on top, and we have Donald Trump to thank.